Hi everyone, this is Pranav again from the LA NZTE investment team. Just wanted to give you guys a quick update as we're well into May now. The last time we spoke was about a month back. We are firmly now over a month in the lockdown here in the United States, and it has been quite an interesting time. It's funny to see here because we have several states in the US that are well into their partial and some full reopenings. Although in my state of California here, we've had a very, very light reopening. The investment community has also seen a little bit of change as well, especially with regards to their sentiments. From the investors that I've been in touch with, of course, they continue to say it's business as usual for them. Please continue to bring opportunities. They are still and more than happy to talk to new founders and companies. Again, I can't say even to this date, I have yet seen an investment close that has exclusively began after the COVID lockdowns. So we're still waiting to see if things change there. What we are seeing, though, is there is a little bit of thawing with regards to investors potentially getting comfortable with the idea of closing transactions without ever having met the founder or visited the company. I spoke, I believe, a little about this before, where for some investors, especially the ones that are structured as funds, they have legal language in their fund agreements with their limited partners that mandate them to visit a company and meet with the founder face-to-face before they're actually allowed to close an investment and disperse funds. But I think we will see amendments around that as sort of the pandemic progresses here, and as investors are still not able to carry out those face-to-face interactions. So I think within the next months, we may start seeing some interesting things. In the meantime, in the public markets, we are effectively back at recovery. The stock market is looking like it was at the beginning of this calendar year, which is, I think, just amazing, given the types of economic indicators we have seen, especially with regards to things like unemployment claims, manufacturing data that has come out, retail sales. So it's become quite evident that effectively the stock markets have decoupled from the economy. And at least that's the case in the United States here. So I feel quite cautiously optimistic, especially with regards to private investment. And I think investors in that community will certainly look to be more active with regards to venture capital investing. So I'm hoping for much more progress there. Looking forward to updating you guys within the next weeks and next month. Talk to you then.